Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
You're listening to Game Day on Taifa Radio, part of the Taifa Sports Network. And now with the call, Kenny Long.
And welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We're still live here at Smith Middle School in Cypress, Texas. It is week one of the playoffs, and we've got a big one here right now. It's a Division II junior matchup between the Central Houston Titans and the Cypress Mustangs, as the Titans will receive the ball going right to left. And look at the size of number 90 for the Central Houston Titans. What are they feeding that young man on a daily basis? Might as well put him on a meat hook and send him into the freezer. That is a side of beef right there. Number 90, that's Chase Jernigan. And I'm sure he's a big presence on that offensive and defensive line. So we're lined up ready to kick, but there is an official timeout for one reason or another, not sure what for. Alright, here we go. Now we're set. They're getting ready for the kickoff. And there's the kick. It'll come here to the near sideline. They'll return it from the 40-yard line. Number 21 on the carry, up the middle. Dancing under the 50 to the 45. Bringing another tackle. Penalty flags come in. I think that's going to be a face mask. So he'll take it to about the 40 to 39-yard line of the Mustangs. And they're going to tack on 15. Number 21 for the Central Houston Titans on the return. That's Ashton Blake. So they'll spot the ball all the way back to the 25 yard line of the Mustangs. Titans start off with excellent field position to start this Division II junior matchup. Under center, number one for the Titans, Joshua Lair. He's got a three-back set. Takes the snap, hands it off. Number seven, up the middle, and he'll take it down to about the 15-yard line. Number seven, Jordan Reeves on the carry. That's going to bring up second down, gain of about almost 8 yards, 9 yards on the play. It'll be second and a short two. Takes a snap, and that's going to be a false start. Joshua Lair in at quarterback. Set up strong side to the right. They'll hand it off. They'll go to that right side, number 20 on the carry. He'll take it over the 20. to about the 18. Paul Lucas on the carry for the Titans. Third down coming up for the Central Houston Titans. Now they'll put Jordan Reeves, number 7, under center. Strong side to the left. Single back set. No wideouts. Takes a snap. Fakes the handoff. Naked bootleg. Rolls out looking to pass. He'll get to the 15, to the 10, to the 5. And he'll get down to about maybe the 3-yard line. Jordan Reeves on the carry for the Titans. Takes the snap. And this time he gets stopped at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play. Actually looks like he'll lose a yard. He'll spot the ball. Looks like at about the 4-yard line. Under center, two back set, in the eye. Takes the snap, hands off to his tailback. And he will get into the end zone, touchdown. Number 8 on the touchdown for the Titans, a 4-yard touchdown run. They've got two number 8s on their roster. So we'll go with the first one, Caleb Cormier. Extra point try coming up, takes a snap, fumbles it, picks it up, and he is not going to get the extra point. 6-0 is our score as the Titans strike first.
Hey, what are you doing?
Game clock gets fixed. 6-0 is our score. Takes a snap. And fumble on the play is recovered by the Titans. Number 27 for the Mustangs, Caden Small, went to get his hands on the ball and it popped out and moved forward and the Titans were right there to drop on it. First down, they've got the football at the 43-yard line of the Mustangs. Under center, takes a snap, hands it off, keeps it, and he'll go to the far side. He's going to get taken down at the 50. Go, go, go. number 25 on the stop for the Mustangs. That's going to be Dominic Ramirez. Spot the ball at the 50-yard line. Second down for the Titans. Takes a snap. Hands it off. Comes off tackle here to the near side. Finds some room. Number 8, lowering the shoulder, gets to the 40-yard line. He'll get that lost yardage back and gain him about 2 yards. It'll bring up third down, 3rd and 8.
It's still third down. Let's go, defense.
Hey, drive him in there.
There we go. Hey,
get back there, defense.
Under center. Strong side to the right. Takes a snap, hands it off, number 7, and he's going to get stopped at about the 38-yard line. Number 7 on the carry for the Titans. That's going to be Jordan Reeves. That's going to bring up 4th down. 4th and 5, maybe 6. Mustangs looking for a defensive stop here. Titans come out in the power eye, then they go into a shift. 2 wideouts on each side in the shotgun, single back set. And movement on the line. And that's going to be a false start against the Titans. Fourth and 11, maybe 12. Again, 2 wideouts on each side. Man in motion on the near side, takes a snap, high snap, he's in trouble, and he breaks one tackle, but he's going to get taken down at the 44-yard line. Turnover on downs, first down for the Mustangs. First down for the Mustangs. Takes the snap, hands off, comes here to the near side. This is their first chance on offense, and he's going to get hit in the backfield. No gain on the play, 29 on the carry for the Mustangs. That's going to be Jacob Sapp. Spot the ball about the 38, 37-yard line. Under center, split back set. Takes a snap, he'll pitch it, comes here to the near side again, and he'll get to the line of scrimmage to the 50-yard line, down to about the 48-yard line. Nice run that time. Number 29 for the Mustangs, that's going to be Jacob Sapp, as it'll bring up 3rd down, but a much manageable 3rd and 2, maybe a long 2. Takes the snap, hands off to the fullback. He'll lower the shoulder and get over the 45 for the first down. Actually spotted about the 43.